prayer request, just sing this song as you're thinking of your prayer request.
He's got it all in control.
Thank you.
In the name of Jesus Christ, we ask it for your glory. Praise God.
Amen.
Praise God.
Praise God.
Praise God.
Thank you, Lord, for every time.
Pastor said, it's quickening your mortal body. You should be saying, amen. Amen. All right? Say amen.
Amen.
Believe it.
Amen.
No matter what this thing says, praise the Lord. No matter what this thing says, there's a quickening going on.
Amen. Right?
And I'm part of it.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord. And I shall praise the Lord no matter what tomorrow brings. Because I'm like a tree planted by the water. And I shall bear fruit. And the fruit that I shall bear in this hour is quickening power. Praise the Lord. It rhymes too. So there we go. You can be seated for a few minutes. Praise God, praise God, praise God. Amen. God is good. Yeah. Especially when we come to church and get in the house of the Lord. Come ahead, brother. Pick up the offering. Because you can be struggling out there. You can have all kinds of mind battles out there. When you come into the house of the Lord, Brother Shem, you know what happens? Those things begin to scatter. They begin to run. And all of a sudden, you begin to have faith. And you feel better. How many are feeling better? Let me tell you. I'm telling you, this morning, I'll say it right now. It was a down morning. And I believe a lot of people are feeling. But praise God, we have the victory in the name of the Lord. Praise God. Amen. Because it's not down anymore. We're about to hear the word of the Lord, and we're just thrilled as can be that that God will come and will speak to us. And not only speak to us, but do whatever else he wants to do. If any of you have testimonies or coming now or in the future about the prayer that went forth last week, you make sure you let us know, right? Because we want to hear those testimonies and have them and bring them for the people, all right? So either today or going forward, we had a great meetings last week, and we believe the Lord did some marvelous things. How many believe the Lord did some marvelous things?
Amen.
Yeah? You believe that? Don't tell me. He did some marvelous things for the people. Amen. That's what our heads are for. Praise God. And it's not just thank God, it's not just staying a revelation.
Right.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Moving from revelation to manifestation. And that's what we need in this hour, because everything else is moving from a seed form into manifestation. So how about us? We need to move in the same direction. And our move, praise God, is the key to be.
Some glad morning when this world is